Hi, I'm Kathleen Hou. I'm the beauty director at The Cut, and today we're here at Lunchtime Beauty, so let's see what's in my lunchbox. Today I have some rosé gummy bears to go along with some really, really fancy lipstick. So this lipstick is from Tom Ford Beauty's Boys and Girls line. Every lipstick in this collection is named after a famous boy or girl. I don't see a lipstick named Kathleen, which is unfortunate, but he does have lipsticks for his favorite people, which include Jagger, Bella, and also one for Armie. All the boys and girls lipsticks are like these tiny miniature lipsticks, and I really like it because the colors are really pigmented. It's everything you would find in his original lipstick. It's really moisturizing, it's really creamy. So today I'm gonna try on the Armie one. So I like that the lipstick is really tiny because it actually makes it easier to get into all the kind of shapes of your lips. And the color I think is like really, really pretty. If you have the kind of office where you can wear lipstick, this is great, but otherwise this is a great lipstick for a night out too.